If ever I had a video, would you dance in it? Would you dance in it, in it? Oh, sunshine, you are my sunshine. Let it in, let it in.
Hi there. Well, it's Tuesday afternoon and we're at it again. This afternoon I'm just below Oundle at a stretch called Cotterstock Woods. It used to be a favourite winter stretch of mine years ago, but I haven't really come here much of recent, and I don't think anyone else has, to be quite honest, because most of the pegs what used to be here are gone. You can't even get to the water in many places now. But I've got myself a bit here, just below the sewage outfall. I've had bream in this area before. I've had bream below here and above here, so there's always some around here. And that's what I'm fishing for today. So we'll see how it goes. At the minute I've had three casts. I'm casting at 5 minute intervals. I've not put any bombardment of bait in. I'm just going in at 5 minute casts and just keep steadily building the swim, and hopefully, just a little wrap, hopefully we'll have something to show you for long. So get a few minutes and we'll come back. So catch you soon. Well, there we go, just had my first bite. I'm 25 minutes, I had about six chucks. I feel like I've got what I've come for, which is a bream. There we go, great start. There we go, that's my second proper bite, and that's on 55 minutes. So it's slow going. You alright, mate? Yeah.
Second.
Yeah. Fishing wrong. 55 minutes.
Huh? 55 minutes.
At all? Yeah. Two bites, two fish. That's it.
We belong to the Oundle.
Well, just a quick update. We're just approaching 2 hours now. Still only had the two bream, but I have had two of the bites. But it's very slow. I think I've had one or two little tiny knocks that's resulted in nothing, no bait damage or anything. And apart from that, I've only had the four proper bites with the tips pulled right round or sprang back. So I find it strange, there's not many small fish out there, or if there are, they're not feeding. But anyway, we're 2 hours in, probably got another hour before I pack up. It's only an afternoon session, so I'm still hopeful I can get another one or two. But anyway, fingers crossed. I just took my third fish. That's been a long time coming. That's that's been an hour and 40 minutes. I've had two liners since then and one proper bite. It's been a long time coming. There we go. Fish number three. Well, time's getting on, but never know, might get another one before the light goes. Well, that's it, we've had 3 hours, the light's starting to go a bit now. Haven't had any more bites. But been interesting that I've not actually seen any small fish. I've seen no small fish top, and I've had probably one little knock of a bite that was possibly a small fish. And apart from that, it's been a proper bite or a line bite. So interesting. Anyway, we'll have a quick look at the fish and then we'll get off home. Well, there you go. There's a couple of the bream from this afternoon's catch. I've only had three, but I came to catch bream and I caught bream. So there's no complaints from me. So I'll get these fish back and get myself off home for some tea. If ever I had a video, would you dance in it? Would you dance?